fish. I have no idea what it is. I've never seen it before. In return, I haven't even got the spare of grip bait in the hook. And this rod down there got pulled out the rod rest. Made one good run, I believe it's a ray. Mentioned earlier on, I haven't got a gaff with me, so I don't think I stand much chance of getting this in. It actually feels quite a solid. It's also gone right, and I know there are quite a few weedy rocks out there, so there's a possibility if he goes around one of those, I'm in trouble. I've got a 30-pound shock leader on here, so if I can get that on the reel, I may be able to hold it and use the surf, but the chances are against me. What the hell's that? That's the penalty of not going to get it. Oh, eagle ray, jump. Look, see him jumping? He's not happy either. I've just tightened up the drag a little bit because I've got him in close and I don't want him to make a long run. Rocks only about 50 metres out there. When I'm casting it here for the left of them. There he is. See him just down there? Between the stingray, or when I'm editing this video later, I'll show you the difference between the two of them. You can see they call it an eagle, right? I'm not sure if the camera's picked it up or not, but it's jumped a couple of times, which they're quite common to do. We've got a lovely still armoury on the rear end of it. And we have a very nice ray. I'm guessing that that will be about 15 pounds. One in the bucket and I am not breathing. My wife will now go berserk. Under that. It went 15 pounds. It was a remarkably accurate guess. It went 7.2 kilos, just slightly over 15 pounds. I've got a stingray in the bucket. There's plenty of food in there. There's a small kawai. So I then had a bit of fun trying to put it back. It took about 8 goes. I said to it, I'm talking to the damn thing, and I said, this is your last chance. If you turn around and come back in, I'm taking you. He must have heard me because immediately picked up. And sure enough, he flapped his wings and swam away. So, a nice happy ending for that fish. Let's see if we can catch another one. This is the third ray of the session, and from the way it took off, it feels like it might have been the biggest one. What? Oh my. Drop it all. Oh, I've dropped it. I think. Right. Oh, I haven't. Oh my god, it's going to take. Look at this lion reel. Look at this! It took 2 really good long runs, and unfortunately it went round the rocks. I'm not surprised, I'm asking for trumpet fishing here anyway. And if you could actually feel what's left of this trace, it's really serrated, both hooks have gone. So hopefully they're stuck in the rock and the fish have gone away, but it was a very big ray. That was a nice ray. So anyway, I've had 2 rays, a nice spin ray, nice eagle ray. I'm certainly not upset at losing a big one, which would take a lot of time, and I haven't got a gaff here. So, oh well, another gaff. Okay, bye.